In this video, we will show you how to create attractive film strip animation in PowerPoint. So, without wasting much time, let's start the video. Go to Insert, click on Shape, select Rectangle, drag it like this. Go back to Insert, click on Shape, select Rectangle, and make multiple duplicates. Select all, deselect this one, go to merge shape, select union, press Ctrl Shift to make duplicate, select all, go to merge shape, select subtract, shape outline, make it no outline, also select color, click on right button, make 3 duplicates, go to first slide, add different movie content on each slide. Select all. Go to transition. Select post transition. Increase duration and add sound here. Go to first slide. Now click on slideshow. In today's video, you have learned how to make a film strip in PowerPoint that will stand out from the rest. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.